these policies together reduced the number of cases across these six countries by around 500 million total infections. We found that business closures and stay-at-home orders generally had a large effect on slowing the growth rate of infections.